Hi, Alex here with Intuitive Code. One of the... I believe that you should refer to this article because it was published in real time. And it announced a very important matter, a topic, okay? Donald Trump told me that this stock is going to crash. It's a blog article that you have and you should refer to. Because it refers to an American company where Wall Street was raising price targets and Donald Trump was saying, no, why are you raising price targets if this is going to crash? So, if you want to make real money, if you want to make millions of dollars, forget about Wall Street and, you know, do what I'm telling you. So we wrote an article, and the title of the article is in clear English, Donald Trump told me this stock is going to crash. And we were investors in this American company, so we sold shares and we said this is going to crash. So if it is going to crash, the only thing that you have to do is to go short the stock and you are going to make millions of dollars. You are going to double and triple your account, precisely doing the opposite of what the Wall Street is saying to the rest of the Americans, because Donald Trump is the best president ever in the US, in the markets. Well, recently, with the case of oil, it happened precisely the same. Donald Trump said, and everyone else said the opposite, Donald Trump said, oil price is going down to crash. So it was not even necessary to have Alex here. So what we did was announcing the very top, at the very top, so there is a forecast recorded live at the very tops in the oil markets. We said, you are long oil, the oil, the commodity, as well as you were long, you know, the commodity still, okay? So you sell everything and you are going, you know, to reverse to the short side because this is going to collapse. You are going to have a bear market. Many people, they didn't believe, okay? So what did you have in the past weeks in the oil? A crash. The worst, the best, in fact, crash in the past, you know, years. And what did you have to do? To listen to Donald Trump. All right? So Donald Trump has been there telling you what to do to make millions of dollars in the markets, not Wall Street. Wall Street has been telling to the rest of the people precisely the opposite. Wall Street is a scam, my friend. You understand? Wall Street has been a scam for decades. What they want is that you buy stocks at the top while they are selling to you and going short. And then when you capitulate, when you sell your shares, you know, after you are forced to sell because your broker is going to call you and you are going to lose all your money in the market. And that has been the case for decades, okay? And people, they continue believing in Wall Street, imagine, eh? So once you sell your shares because you are forced to sell, they will force you to sell your shares. They will buy your shares. And later on, you know, in the future, they will upgrade at some point. And you are going then to ask your, you know, parents, money, and you are going to lose it again, all over again, to what? To Wall Street, to us, you know, to everyone that has been teaching about all this, how to become a multi-millionaire, a billionaire in the markets, my friend. It is simple. The instructions are simple, my friends. The game, it has been the same for decades, never changed. So Donald Trump is in fact the best president ever, because he has been announcing the bottoms and the tops in the market, different assets, with 100% accuracy. And what we are doing, or what we did, in fact, in this case of oil, or the case of steel, that you have the articles on the blog, completely for free at the, you know, very tops, it was to announce, the same as Donald Trump, you know, and using the titles explicit. Donald Trump has just told me that this is going to crash. So do you want to, you know, make millions or not? It is up to you. Those that, you know, want to do the opposite of what Wall Street is telling you to do, you're going to lose it all. Because they have no power whatsoever. All right? Bye, thank you.